Yeah.
I pull up in that yard, 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure.
Yo, what up, squad? Hey, welcome to Hood Rock Entertainment, man. You chatting with your boy, Rock One. You already know what it is, man. This is all where we get nothing but them lit, banging, motherfucking videos sent in by no one but no one other than our squad members, Bert. So you know what's up, man. You come to the right side, so tap in, click up, squad up, whatever you want to call it, man. Just subscribe, bro. That's the main thing. As long as you subscribe, bro, it ain't going to redirect you or cost you a damn thing. But it's only going to bring you these fire-ass motherfucking videos off the bat, yo. So go ahead and do that. Then strap yourselves in, man, because we off to motherfucking UK game, man. And I got you CB with My Life sent in by Quick One. That's for two C's. Sent in by Quick One. So, yo, man, shout out to you, bro. Shot for sending this one in, man. You said that this was fire, bro. You said, you promised this would be lit, bro. You said, I won't be disappointed, my G. So, yo, bro, we'll hold you to that, bro. I'll let you know. I'll let you know if it's legit or not, bro. I'll let you know if you're sending me in them bangers, bro, or not. You know what I mean? I've downloaded about 90% of the shit that y'all sent me anyway. So, you know what's up. What the fuck's up with my camera, man? Hold on 1 minute, bro. But, yeah. So y'all sent me an order's fire, bro, and I've downloaded 90% of it, bro. You know what's up. I know what's up. But does this nigga Quick One know what's up? We're going to see, bro. We're going to get it anyway. CB, My Life, brought to you at Hood Rock Entertainment, man. Let's go. Get at me on my IG down below too, bro. Alright? Let me know if you want anything. This is so, what? This is bad. Hey, and squad. There's no video to this too, bro. There's no video to this. So you're just going to have to ride out with your homeboy. All right? We're going to see what's up. Let's get it.
GSF.
Ooh.
Let me tell you about my life. I don't spit no lies. Really in the field, putting skanks in brads.
Oh, all right.
Using kitchen knives. Now we step with what?
All right, nigga. Alright, nigga. Yo, Quick One. Yo, already off the bat, bro. You ain't even finished the first couple fucking sentences, bro. And this shit's knocking, bro. You was right, nigga. Yo, Shuff was sending this to me, bro. I'm glad I got at it, bro. Shout out to you, my nigga. Let's go.
With raps when we go them sides.
No, I wanna take that back. Sorry, yo, I wanna take that back.
GSF.
Let me tell you about my life, I don't spit no lies. Really in the field, putting skanks in brads. Come a long way from using kitchen knives. Now we step with raps when we go them sides. Now straight bodies, broad day bootings. These ops for losing, the papers can prove it.
The papers can prove it.
Got on the news looking stupid. And if it weren't us, it was my CG shooters. G stay drugging.
Man, are y'all listening to this shit? Hear these bars? Shit's fucking fire, yo. For real, for real. Listen to these bars, yo. We'll take a bit. Listen to this shit. Get at him, CB. What's up? Tell him what's up.
Debutings, these ops still losing, the papers can prove it. Probably saw your nigga on the news looking stupid. And if it weren't us, it was my CG shooters. Beef gets cooking, G stay drugging. Said it on me, but they ain't been looking. I ain't hard to find, I'm on the Gaza 7th. Just past that
shit. Woo! Getting... I ain't hard to find, nigga. Y'all niggas just ain't looking. Come out the fucking house, yo. Yo, this shit is fucking knocking. Hey, yo, every now and again, I'll have to take my camera up and reload. It's been playing games for the last couple of days. I'm not sure what the problem is. But I'm getting a new camera in, on Saturday, bro. So a couple days, I'm getting a new camera. So we'll see what's up then. It's good. This shit is fucking fire, bro.
So what's my CG shooters? Beef gets cooking. G stay drugging. Said it on me, but they ain't been looking. I ain't hard to find. I'm on the Gaza 7th. Just past that shelling. Getting burned, I won't regret it. These girls on my dick like this thing on my hip. Spend a day with a kid, I'll have you holding my stick.
Spend a day with a kid.
And I made man pull this bluff. Let's conquer.
Yeah, that. Spend a day with the kid and I'll have you holding my stick. Yeah, yeah. Some motherfucker, bro. Oh, man.
My stick war with Usher must be smoking dubs and I made
red man run when I called his bluff.
Best come running.
Smokey settings, the driver ducks, so he bored his brethren. Anywhere goes, man knows that shellings. And I ain't got a talk, man knows I'll quiff him. Fuck with the gang, man's loading weapons. Now we gotta step and teach them lessons. Man already know, don't war with a seventh. When you talk about drills, it's us they mention. Corn still busting. G's stay fucking, everybody shooting, but I'm trying to drop something. Everybody's talking, but they ain't on nothing. Let me see him, I'm a bunning. Wood guards are from a young'un.
Talk on my yo. Everybody talking. Come on, talk, but they ain't doing shit.
It's us they mention. Corn still busting. G's stay fucking. Everybody shooting, but I'm trying to drop something. Everybody's talking, but they ain't on nothing. Let me see him, I'm a bunning. Wood guards are from a young'un. Talk on my name, get smoked, and it's been shown. Corn gets crashed, and they dash like they ain't involved. Niggas.
Talk on my name, get smoked, and it's been shown. Yo, you know what he told, man. There's some. Oh, man. So he telling you, bro. Just he's telling your man about something. His name got spoken on. Motherfucker got shot on, man. Let's go. This nigga.
Niggas get back, and he's sticking to the code in my. Wood guards are from a young'un. Talk on my name, get smoked, and it's been shown. Corn gets crashed, and they dash like they ain't involved. Niggas get bagged, and they sticking to the code. In my bros and that youth, then that youth's gotta go. Need more bands, cause these raps ain't free. But we got this cheap to go slap these neeks. Beef is beef, music's music. They're riding on the beat, but ain't riding on the streets. Killers in the...
That's right, man. That's right, bro. Beef is beef, man. The streets is the streets. Music is music. Don't get it twisted, bro. If you ain't living that street life, hold on 1 minute. Yo, if y'all ain't living that street life, don't ride that shit out on the beat. Know what I mean? Because you ain't about that thing. Y'all ain't about that thing. Y'all ain't about that thing. Stop playing that game, man. You know what I mean? But playing with shit that people are living, bro. People dying about that shit, too. Every motherfucking day. Yo, man, I've seen that shit. I've lived that shit, bro. I ain't playing, bro. I ain't lying, bro. Hey, man, any of my squad members that know me for real, bro. Yo, man. You know what the fuck I'm talking about, bro. Shit, let's go. Playing this game.
It's in the booth, but real life, we know the truth.
Ah.
My killer crooks will be back.
Right,
to go slap these neeks. Beef is beef, music's music. They're riding on the beat, but ain't riding on the streets. Killers in the booth, but real life, we know the truth. Free my killer crooks, will be back.
Free the bird.
Free my nigga Schultz, he was swerving on the hot block. And free my nigga H, you got 12 for that dot dot.
Oh, yeah, got 12 for this.
Settings, the driver ducks, so he bored his brethren. Anywhere goes, man knows that shellings. And I ain't got a talk, man knows I'll quiff him. Fuck with a gang, man's loading weapons. Now we gotta step and teach them lessons. Man already know, don't war with a seven. When you talk about drills, it's us they mention.
Yo, free the birds, this shit was bad. Downloading. Yo. Downloading off the bat. Doing that as soon as I motherfucking get off with the squad, bro. I'm downloading. Yo, quick one, bro. You're the motherfucking man, bro. Yo. Shout out to you, man. Shout out to you for sending that one in, bro. For real, bro. I'm glad you did, and I'm glad I actually did it, bro. Because, fuck, what a knocker, bro. I did that about a 8.5, bro. If it had a video, that would have got a 9, bro. If it had a video, this would get a 9, bro. I'm telling you, for real, bro. I love that wavy shit with the grimy shit on top of it. That's that kind of shit that I like to ride out to, bro, because that's the shit I can play in my house and my, you know, my kids don't actually understand what they're rapping about. They hear the wavy beat. My girl hears the wavy beat. They're not like us, bro. They don't do the bars and shit. So, yo, man, I get away with banging this kind of shit out in the house, yo. And that's the kind of shit I like, man. For real. Keep the shit coming, squad. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this motherfucker, yo. Hood Rock Entertainment, man, I'm out, yo.